we haven't done that. So many. There's so much here. See? Front and back. We need to do this first. Come. Let's put this back first, then only we can play this. Come.
Yes, put back the cards that way.
Put back. Put in the middle. Yes, that's right.
Thank you.
Very good. Very good. Good boy.
Wow. See? Thank you, Anan Coco. Say thank you. Thank you who? Anan Coco.
Can I help maybe, baby?
What's that? What's that?
Hungry, maybe hungry. Look like Papa. He's Papa's daughter, of course, looks like Papa.
Oh, okay, maybe.
How you know? Are you? Who is this?
Is this as in for her baby, yeah.
I am going to really miss this view. It is my last evening here for the last 28 days. This is my view every single morning. And today is my last night here. I don't know why I'm so 感触. 以前就一直很想念我的儿子要回家，现在要走的时候就 it's in a mess now. This place can show them like super messy, pump, and then everything that people got for me very messy. Oh my god, so messy. My stuff, look at it. It is like so freaking messy. But this is where I eat. The fridge I never use long. My supplement area. I'm gonna take this supplement back home as well. Yeah, 回去面对现实. Oh, back to that. So, 加油. Bye bye.
Wish you luck.
Yeah, wish me luck. This is 今晚, 最后一晚, 这是第四, the end of my confinement. 那是什么? 今天是最后一天，我还以为要跟我们吃饭。 But anyway， 跟你们讲一个秘密，就是我自己当我自己的客厅哦。所以当我有 visit 我的时候，我就坐在这边。 I'm gonna miss them all。 我就好像 show 给你们一个东西。
I think this is the most utilized place by 我的凯凯。 Thanks for 这个 playroom， 我的凯凯才可以安稳在这边。怕我等下念回我会哭哎。 每一天哦，每一天，and I tell you，每一天，一爸妈妈就是这样子。 Every single day for the last 28 days， 然后我也不要再生孩子了，所以我肯定不会再回来。
Do you know that you have a
IC number.
Hey, don't say out eh. IC is secret, babe.
So beautiful. Because Papa want to buy the number plate for you. The car number plate so beautiful.
Okay.
Today is the last day at the confinement center. Hello, this court. I'm going to miss it. And then on the last day, 他为什么要跟我下雨? And it's so gloomy. I thought I wanted to chill here the last time, but it's so gloomy, so nope, I'm gonna close it back. The room is in a mess now because I'm already packing. I need to pack everything. Oh, yo. We're going home. Look at them feet. Wow, very strong, your feet. Hello? You hear me, right? Sing Isabel low. Are you excited to go home?
Mommy, love you. You are beautifully and wonderfully made. Alright, you're not comfortable, huh? Alright. Come, mommy, carry. Ayo, how are you? Yeah, you want mommy to carry, lah. You don't want to lie down there, lah. Today is officially the last morning here in the confinement center. I'm checking out later. 12 to 2, they say, at hotel. Okay. Oh my god, she's like, I think I better send her back to nursery first. Be right back. So I sent her back already. I'm having my breakfast. Where should I start? Can't believe 1 month just passed like that. One very good thing is, I did journal. Looking back at my April, it was all about giving birth. Just thankful, and I can't wait to settle down at home. I bought this 1.5 kg cake. It's actually really big. For the nurses, it's so cute. I am finally leaving this place. You know, I have a bit of sentimental feeling right now.